The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
We are about to bear witness to the queen. Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that. The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown.
She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life.
Flair says she's proud to be a queen, and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. Charlotte Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control. Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Now, here in WWE, Io has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte. And her opponent from Tokyo, Japan. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Being carried around with ease.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
She denies Charlotte.
Oh, it's cinched in. This could be over.
Is
position and takes control. Hooked up. Shin breaker. Boom kick. Both wrists captured and...
an opponent whose in-ring game is as complete as Charlotte Flair's.
You have to get the queen off her game. So I target the pace. Don't allow Charlotte to control the tempo whatsoever. If you're able to do that, she'll be off her rhythm and some cracks might start to show.
She's got an answer for that. Changes the direction of that one. The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we can have a new champion.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
The champ now absorbing a little damage and finds a counter.
Charlotte loves more than to gloat and say, I told you so.
And she'll back it up soon enough.
And Io gets reversed.
Lands the elbow.
Io can't seem to gain the upper hand here.
Charlotte displaying all of her ability.
The champ not in a great place.
Looks like Charlotte was uncorked with that attack.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. Into the knee drop. And now what is she doing? Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart.
Got the underhook.
Nice. There's the pin. Title on the line.
Gets the shoulder up and one.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
She hit the corner hard.
Going up high.
What in the world?
This may pay off big time. It could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy.
Spanish fly, my goodness.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Champ's got it.
Two count. She kicks it. I don't believe it.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
Io clearly thought that would be it, guys. She has to be frustrated now. Here we go.
Send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow. The champ has been taken to their limit.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Series of elbows looking to
create separation. She does so.
Flair retaliating. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Wow, what timing. Beats the count.
Seems like a count to me, guys.
And Charlotte on the receiving end of even more offense.
Yeah, Charlotte has to find a way. Taking flight. Diving body splash. Competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed. Top rope, putting it all on the line. Another big move.
Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now.
Top block turned the tide on their offense.
The Queen is looking to put this thing away.
She's got a bridge, Corey.
Figure eight on the way. You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of a...
Oh, there is no way out of the figure eight.
No way at all.
I think you might be mistaken, Saxton. Boom.
Oh, nice balance. Into the knee drop.
Both wrists captured. Natural selection for the championship. Cover. Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Charlotte now has to find something else to fall back on. Something that can give her the result she's looking for.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Uh-oh. Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
There's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Neck breaker.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant. Bulldog brings them down.
Oh, man.
A well-timed dodge. Catches the clothesline. Oh, what a Spanish fly! Great counter! She's in the ring now. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Sharp knee. And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
She finds an answer to Charlotte. Bulldog smash!
The WWE Universe really these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. She's trying one more time.
Moonsault connects.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two count.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
And the outside help definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.